Good morning, Eagle Nation. It's Friday. It is the 24th of March. It's the 136th day of school, and it's the fifth day of this fourth quarter. Please join me in beginning our day with just a moment of silence. Thank you. And now your morning announcements.
Oh no, turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance! Crush a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly! When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bulls out of kid, don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.
Thank you, Vanilla Ice. Good morning, Eagle Nation. Wherever you may be, please stop and stand. Let us rise together for this morning's pledge of allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. And it's Friday, so you may be seated. Congratulations to our basketball team who won 44-20 last night. We're off to a great start. And we've heard that you're learning all kinds of great skills with Coach Marcos, Coach T, and the staff from G-Road. Excited to see this season continue to unfold. March Madness is, of course, begun, and Sweet 16 has finally arrived. It is also Ramadan, if you weren't aware, began on Wednesday. And we do have staff and students on our campus who celebrate Ramadan. We would like to celebrate also I put a call out and I suggested or encouraged everybody to say, who do you want to celebrate for Women's Heritage Month? And I had three replies. So thank you to Ms. Schramm, Ms. Burris, and Ms. Celos for responding to that. We still need others. So if you haven't submitted yet, please do. But today we are going to celebrate Kitty O'Neill. Do you know who she is? All right. Well, Kitty O'Neill was an American stuntwoman and racer. She was given the title as the fastest woman in the world. An illness in early childhood left her deaf, though, and more illnesses in early adulthood cut short a career in competitive driving. O'Neill's subsequent career as a stuntwoman and car race driver led to her depiction in a television movie and as an action figure. Her women's absolute land speed record stood until 2019. That's a pretty long time. If you look at Google today, if you happen to go Google something, she's the image that you'll see depicted in the G-O-O-G-L-E. That is Kitty O'Neill. Thank you, Ms. Celos, for that dedication. And today we celebrate you, Kitty O'Neill, fastest woman on earth. Also want to say thank you and a reminder to all, for those who've already signed up, to join us on Saturday from 10:30 to 2:30 at Margaret T. Hance Park. It's a quarter mile that way. We'll be celebrating Emerson as a school and showcasing who we are. Aladdin sneak peek, but food trucks, games, activities, it should be a lot of fun. The weather should be beautiful, and we look forward to seeing all of you out there then. We do have a couple of shout outs today, so I encourage more of that, and we got some. So thank you to those of you who replied for that as well. Even some students shared some. No, I'm misreading these. I already read these to you. Well, that's okay. Hope you have some new ones. How did we do with attendance yesterday? I'm glad you asked. Our attendance yesterday, though, was unfortunately not on the green paper. It's on the yellow paper. Thursday was 89.6% was our attendance rate for the school. But for the year, still holds strong at 89.2. So hopefully, even though it's a Friday, it will be better today than it was yesterday. Stay healthy. We need you here. Those are the announcements that we have for today. I do have a couple of big announcements. One of them we'll share a little bit later, but one I wanted to share with you is to let you know that the Courtesy Chevrolet partners, who are the ones that gave all of you students a bunch of school supplies at the beginning of this school year, and then came back later to do the cool treats van out in the main courtyard. We were looking for help, and they've been a great community partner to us. We reached out and asked them to support us with new communication devices for both autism and neurotypical classroom settings. and they responded. So they're donating over $4,000 to help us procure these in a celebration of what is coming up this April, which is Autism Awareness Month. So stay tuned for more. Our autism team has a lot to share with all of you students and staff, and we're gonna be celebrating for the entire month of April. So get excited. That's it for our morning announcements today. Let's get to some words of wisdom so you can get to the business of teaching and learning. And today's on the topic of kindness. The French female novelist, George Sand, gave the world many treasures, all the books she wrote. Here she writes about another kind of treasure. Listen, she says, guard within yourself that treasure, kindness. Kindness is a treasure. It allows us to give to others, to be a good sport when we lose, and to reach our goals without bragging. Today, notice what a real treasure kindness is. Pay attention to how you feel when others are kind to you. And notice how you feel when you are kind to others. With something to think about on this Friday, mask up as needed, hand sanitize regularly, hats, hoods, and sunglasses off indoors, then stay in your zones, put away your phones, and make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.